Quietly, with Peter Hines opening the scoring for his side after 16 minutes in some style as he finished well from outside the box. But 18 minutes from time, Jamie Duffy gave Rovers a lifeline when he eventually converted from a corner. And substitute Willie Doyle proved to be the Hoops hero as he grabbed a dramatic equaliser in the closing stages, much to the delight of the 2000 Rovers fans in the crowd at Talca Park. 2-1 was how it ended in favour of Shamrock Rovers, the winning goal there late.